Player plays his heart out. The Eagles, in that first half, the team that I recognize defensively.
Are the Eagles battle-tested? Are the Eagles going through enough adversity? Because this is adversity right here. Like, you go from kings of the world riding high. Can anybody get in the Eagles' way? And you can't even beat the New Orleans Saints.
You know what they say. If young Retro can be good, you better run.
Question I've had to try to figure out, Joy, Will, Dave, is why in the world is Jalen Hurts not getting the credit he deserved?
He could end up being a fourth or fifth round pick. Not early, but I think day three is where somebody brings him into the fold. And hey, let's face it, you're going to see what happens. Nobody's going to define what kind of quarterback Jalen Hurts is going to be.
In this draft, think of Jalen Hurts says about Carson Wentz is that we question whether or not Carson Wentz is going to get hurt. That's it. If Carson Wentz is healthy, nobody is worried about Jalen Hurts.
You know, can Hurts go toe-to-toe with one of the marquee guys at the position? Unless you believe that he already is that, I would need more than half a year to go, yep, I'd put him right there with all these other quarterbacks.
Good, healthy, developing insurance policy. This is a policy, Max, and that's it.
So the answer is no. Okay, right now I have Jalen Hurts ranked fifth in MVP. So
for me, Skip, I think this is Josh Allen's award to lose. I'm going to say Josh Allen is one, followed by closely by Patrick Mahomes, two, and I got Jalen Hurts.
Think about it. If I told you you could have Jalen Hurts or the rest of the Philadelphia Eagles, you're taking the Eagles roster. And that right there is the definition of most valuable.
Jalen Hurts.
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 I'm done. I'm done apologizing. I am done being persecuted for my strength.
You people should be thanking Christ that I am who and what I am because you need me. You need me to save you. You do. I am the only one who possibly can.
It's an all-inclusive thing, you know, so when we're in the league, man, it's turned up, you know, it's, they with us. When we on the field, when we travel, they with us, so
we say, it's a Philly thing.